Hello, hello, America. Breaking news. Remember Fulton County's DA Defani Willis? Well, her daughter was arrested a few days ago because she was driving around with expired license plates. And like mother, like daughter, because Defani Willis had denied a state subpoena. So she might seek jail time because of that, because, you know, no one is above the law.